And returning now to Commitment 2012, there are new numbers in the congressional races from our WMUR Granite State poll. One race is widening, the other remains tight, and the presidential race hovers as a big factor over both of them. James Pendle has the numbers for us tonight.
In the 1st Congressional District, Democrat Carol Shea-Porter has opened up an 11-point lead over Congressman Frank Ginta, 46-35%. That's up 2 points back in August. Shea-Porter's favorability numbers remain positive, although not as good as 2 months ago. Ginta is slightly underwater, with his unfavorable ratings up 11 points since August.
Key thing about this race is that there's still a high percentage of people that haven't made up their minds yet. Congressional races tend to move around a lot because people don't know who the candidates are, and they're voting for the R or the D after the name often, and that means it's a turnout race.
In the 2nd Congressional District, things remain tight. Democrat Annie Custer now leads Congressman Charlie Bass by 2 points. He led by 5 back in August.
So this one's really up for grabs. I anticipate that we're going to see a lot of money dumped into this campaign by both Republicans and Democrats, and I expect it will get very, very nasty before it's over.
Custer is becoming better known in the district and now has a net favorability of plus 10. Views of Bass have turned negative, though, with 43% now seeing him unfavorably. Pollster Andy Smith says both races will be heavily influenced by support for the presidential candidates.
Turnout statewide is going to probably the biggest factor in determining who wins this race, which is a terrible spot to be in if you're a congressional candidate. These things are out of your hands. You're really dependent on what happens at the top of the ticket.
I'm James Pendle for WMUR News 9.
And by the way, we should note that Republicans are touting an internal poll out today which shows Congressman Ginta up 8 points in the 1st District. Andy Smith says different methods of polling can come up with different results depending upon how you ask the question and who you question.